boy on the case, trucking the face. Came in the place, glowed and sprayed puffy with mace. I laced the weed when it's sack repellent. Better check the smell it. Eminem starts with E. Better check the spell it with a capital. Somebody grab me a sample. I got an aspirin capsule trapped in my attic apple. Somebody dropped me on my head, and I'm assured that my mother did it, but the bitch won't admit it was her. I slit her stomach open with a scalpel when she was 6 months. I said, I'm ready now, bitch. Ain't you feeling these kicks, cunt? The world ain't ready for me yet, I can tell. I probably have a cell next to the furnace in hell. I'm sick of this sperm cells with syphilis germs, and I'm hotter than my dick is when I piss and it burns. I kick you in the tummy until you're sick to your stomach, and vomit so much blood that your clothes stick to you from it. Hit you in the head with a brick till you plummet. If y'all don't like me, you can suck my dick till you numb it. And all that gibberish you was spitting, you need to kill it. If the style is like dying in my sleep, I don't feel it. Cause any man who would jump in front of a minivan, 20 grand in a bottle of pain pills in a minivan, it's fucking crazy. You hear me? Huh? It's fucking crazy. Hello? Hi. Cause any man who would jump in front of a minivan, 20 grand in a bottle of pain pills in a minivan, it's fucking crazy. You hear me? It's fucking crazy. I'm ice willing you, staring you down with a women grin. I'm Eminem, you're a fag in a women's gym. I'm slim. The shady is really a fake alias to save me with the case I get chased by space aliens. A brainiac with a cranium pad full of more uranium than a maniac side of Arabian. A highly combustible head, spasmatic, strapped to a craftmatic adjustable bed. Laid up in the hospital in critical condition. I flatline, jumped off the ramp from the mortician. High speed, IV full of Thai weed. Look at Chinese with my knees stuck together like Siamese. Twins, joined at the groin like lesbians. Pins and needles, hypodermic needles and pins. I hope God forgives me for my sins. It probably all depends on if I keep on killing my girlfriends. Cause any man that would jump in front of a minivan, get 20 grand in a bottle of pain pills in a minivan, it's fucking crazy. You hear me? Huh? It's fucking crazy. Listen. Cause any man that would jump in front of a minivan, get 20 grand in a bottle of pain pills in a minivan, it's fucking crazy. You hear me? It's fucking crazy. Last night I OD'd on rush, mushrooms and dust. Then got rushed to the hospital to get my system flushed. I'm an alcoholic and that's all I can say. I call in to work cause all I do is frolic and play. I swallow grenades to take about a bottle a day. A Tylenol 3 and talk about how violent I'll be. Give me 11 and cetera in my head a spin. Medicine will get me revving like a 747 Zetagen. Scratch my balls till I sweat his skin. Doctor, check this rash, look how red it's been. Forget it then. I strike a steel pose and hit you with some ill flows that don't even make sense, like dice using dildos. So reach in your billfolds for 10 ducats and pick up this slim shady shit that's going ruckus. Something, 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 I get weird.